Coach's Corner with Ron McClain and Don Cherry. Brought to you by Cheetah Power Surge Energy Drink. No caffeine crash.
Here's a little bunny. Look at that. Isn't that nice? I was told by a woman named Olga that I looked like a Ukrainian eggplant, a little egg. You know how they paint them up and everything?
You look Fabergé, is what you're trying to say. Oh,
come on. Now, you know, a long time ago when Crosby was coming out, and I tried to warn him, quit diving, quit whining. I was the worst guy in the world. Mm-hmm. In fact, his father emailed you what a bad guy I was. The genius Pat Brisson, his agent, said awful things in the paper. And I went to Halifax and opened a restaurant, and I was the worst guy in the world. And all I was trying to do was help him. All I said was, stop whining, stop diving and snapping the head back. And I was the worst guy in the world. And what's going to happen to you if you keep it up? The league is going to turn you against. But first of all, are we going to show the hits of that? Let's show the hits of that. I'm going to show you how it started. Everybody never showed this one. Shen gives it to him like that. Now watch after he goes over and look, and he gives it to Shen. Watch like that, a little shot. Now Shen comes up and gives him the push. But the point I'm trying to make is he shouldn't go back. And I know, listen, I admire him. That's the way I like it. But he should be like Guy Lafleur. Look at Gretzky. Look at, all you have to do is look at Stamkos. He gets more abuse than anybody. You cannot be the greatest player in the world and expect to get free ride. And what you've done, you've turned the league and teams against you. And I'll show you right
now. Well, on. You know what? We're so tight for time, Grapes. Why don't Rather than show Tortorella and Berube, because I think everybody saw
them. No, we got to show that.
Mike Smith?
Well, no, we got to show this. We got to make a point. Go ahead and run it.
Tortorella.
And here, you've turned the league.
It's a cheap, dirty hit. It's just, I wonder what would happen if we did it to their two whining stars over there. I wonder what would happen. So I'm anxious to see what happens with the league with this. Just no respect amongst players. None. It's sickening. It's one of the most arrogant organizations in the league. They whine about this stuff all the time, and look what happens. But they'll whine about something else over there, won't they? Starting with their two stars.
Crosby and Malkin are the two dirtiest players in their hockey team. They slash, they punch guys in the face, they do all these little things. I got no problem with what Shen does. And if somebody runs them over, that's great. They should run them over. This guy gets away with too much, in my opinion, whines to the refs all day and all night. It's a joke. And the guy did something to Shenner a little bit earlier, so he just went and gave him a little shot. It wasn't like it was a tough, bad cross check. The guy dove.
That's not just the bitter enemy coaches trying to...
No, and you don't... What you've done... No, you know some of the players. Here's the best player in the world. All I'm saying is, like the last time, when you give it to Foligno, when you slash guys, stop doing that stuff. Play the game. Just score goals and do it.
Which I think he sort of said. He agreed with you, yeah. So yeah, he's going to try that.
Yeah, he said.
But he's got to be him, right? Like Bobby Orr was a tough
guy.
No,
you don't compare Bobby Orr as the toughest guy on the team. What I'm saying was Crosby said, I don't dive anymore and I don't whine. He doesn't, but he does that other stuff. If you want to survive in this league, he's got to suck it up and stop getting stupid penalties and going back at guys. Mike Smith. I'm sorry we didn't get you in. We'll get you in the first game of the playoffs. How's
That's
that?
That's going to be sensational. Wait till you see this pack on Mike Smith. Anyway, got to go. Your jacket's about to hatch. Don Cherry in the Coach's Corner on Hockey Night in Canada on CBC.
Coach's Corner on CBC. Brought to you by Cheetah Power Surge Energy Drink. No caffeine crash. And that's Noble.